He's a rat who thinks he's a Rottweiler, with high-pitched yips and snarling jaws. I laughed at his big attitude until he slashed me with his claws. He lives next door and he runs free. I step outside, he's watching me. I've tried to make friends, but no way. He only sees me as his prey, 'cause he's the devil's dog. He's a tiny terror filled with wrath, the devil's dog. He's a bug-eyed midget psychopath. I lived a peaceful life until he crowned himself as king of my hill. This monster holds me in his thrall, although he's just 10 inches tall. He's the devil's dog. I walk to my curb, but it's his mailbox. I dodge and kick and grab my bills. I let the paper lie unless I'm ready for my blood to spill. He likes to dig my flower bed, just making sure my plants are dead. He lifts his leg to make it plain that my whole yard is his domain. 'Cause he's the devil's dog. I've talked to his owners, they can't understand how he keeps getting out. I've called up the dog catcher so many times that he dropped my address from his route. A top dog psychologist ran away screaming with skin flapping loose on her shin. I even tried selling my house, but forget it, the dog won't let buyers come in. 'Cause he's the devil's dog. He's a tiny terror filled with wrath, the devil's dog. He's a bug-eyed midget psychopath. I lived a peaceful life until he crowned himself as king of my hill. This monster holds me in his thrall, although he's just 10 inches tall. He's the devil.